looks like a soccer game. It looks like the penalty box there on a free kick.
Looked like they actually practiced that, where they were supposed to be standing. Gamecocks need to get to the 30-yard line. Throwing it up downfield, and it is intercepted. Looking for Kenny McKinley. It is picked off. Pavel Connor got deep on the route and makes the grab. So, South Carolina, they have a chance. They get a couple of first downs, and then they throw it away. When we come back, Clemson will have the football.